friends, I'm Sai Chaitanya. Welcome to Sai Tech Guru. In this video, I'm going to show you what are the features it got added in the Realme X2 Pro device, friends, after updating to the Realme UI. So let me open the settings and go to the about phone so you can find the information related to the phone here. So currently it's running the Realme UI, friends, and Realme X2 Pro device and Android 10. And let me show you the screen recording features what got added, because this was recently asked from one of my subscriber friends. So asking me to do a video on that. And definitely, friends, if you are having any queries regarding this phone, do comment below, friends. I'll be trying to make a video on that. So in the notification panel, just you need to tap the screen recording, friends. So if you long press on the screen recording, it will take you to the full menu. So here you can see, friends, there are plenty of features which got added, friends, in terms of after the Realme UI. And right now you can record the inbuilt sound as well, friends, so which is very good advantage here. So either you can record the system sound or you can record the microphone sound. So if you want to record the game sound and your mic sound, that like while you're talking in the game, then definitely I'll suggest you to play the game in the loudspeaker, friends. So what happens if you are choosing this option? So if you're choosing this option, friends, if you're playing game in loudspeaker, the game audio also will be recorded and your talking audio will be also recorded, friends, if you're choosing this kind of option. And let us check what resolution and what Mbps. So you can see, friends, 1080 and 14 Mbps you can record this much of clarity in the Realme X2 Pro device. And there's orientation option and front camera option also is there, friends, and record screen taps. So the front camera option is also pretty good, friends, in the Realme X2 Pro device. So right now, currently, let me demonstrate you one of the game which I'll be playing currently, friends. So let me show you, friends, what game I'll be playing. So this is a game which I'll be trying currently, friends. This is a Cyber Hunter. So stay tuned, friends. Definitely I'll be doing a review on this game as well, sir. This Cyber Hunter, which is also pretty good game. It is like a PUBG game, friends. So right now let me try to record the screen recording, and I'll be playing this screen recording clip in between, friends. So as you can see, friends, this is how it looks when you're recording the using the front cam. So this is a circular front cam, friends. So this is the overall screen recording interface and what are the features it got included in the Realme X2 Pro device, friends. And for more videos, subscribe to my channel, friends, and also do check the links in description also for the best live wallpaper, friends, right now. So that's it for this video, friends. See you in the next video. Until then, bye.